yellow feet sign. These incredible birds are easily identified by their deep blue beak for spending time standing on one leg. You might not know it, but flamingo are not born pink. The colour actually comes from their darker shrimps and thorns. Cool bird, eh? All of Acre's expedition vehicles are fitted with strange rock carvings are very old. We're not sure exactly what they mean. We think they're a warning for local tribesmen to stay away from the ancient cave.
Look at them! They're
rocks! Okay, researchers. Our satellite show you should be close to seeing some giraffe. Or to use their scientific name, Camelopardalis. They got that name because they look like a cross between a camel and a leopard. So put the two together and you get Camelopardalis. Now look closely, everyone, and take a note of how many animals you can see so we can document the number in this herd. We think giraffe are some of the most amazing creatures on the planet. They can live for up to 25 years in the wild.
They can
grow up to 6 meters, that's 18 feet. And those long legs help them to run at speeds of up to 35 miles an hour. Did you know, giraffes sleep for no more than 5 minutes at a time, and they've never been seen bathing either.
Here's some amazing giraffe-related facts that might help you with your research. Did you know that giraffes are one of the few animals born with horns? The giraffe has an animal relative called the okapi. Okapi have much shorter necks and are usually found roaming on their own in the forests of the Congo. Each giraffe coat is completely unique, a bit like a human fingerprint. If we thought being born as a human baby was difficult, imagine what it's like to be born a giraffe. The first thing they do in life is fall 6 feet to the ground. Male and female giraffe tend to eat from different parts of a tree to ensure that the sexes do not compete for food.
More magnificent beasts, rhino. The rhino around safari are a white rhino, so called because of the Afrikaner word white, referring to their wide mouths, sounding so similar to the English word white. It's actually got nothing to do with their colour. Now you may want to hold your noses for a bit here, researchers. Wherever you get rhino, you also get an awful lot of rhino dung. Male rhino like to be on their own, so they mark out their territory with the eyes of their own dung to warn off other males.
Safari is home to many different animals. You'll probably be able to see some antelope with a white blaze on their faces. These are called blazebok. Once the most abundant antelope species of the African dragon, they became an endangered species during the early colonization of South Africa, when they were hunted for skin and meat. Thankfully, numbers have since recovered and they are now deemed as a low-risk species.
They live for up to 17 years, and both males and females carry horns, though the females are slightly more slim.
I'm just like,
yeah.
Okay, researchers, no need to worry. It just looks like you're going to be returning to base via an uncharted route. I'll keep tracking your satellite, so you don't have to worry. Just proceed with caution. Okay, researchers, we see the reason. I'm taking back a second. Welcome back, everyone. We'll get you back to the base right now. Now, please remain fully seated.